I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, hello, Bobcat.
Oh, yeah, just doing some reading. I did not know all those things about reptiles and insects. It's important to learn things, to always be growing, like in R-O-A-R, A for always growing. I'll be right back.
Whirlwind of Kettner!
Bobcat, it's I, Captain Kress. Great to see you again this fine morning. Of course, good morning. It is September 15th, Thursday, I believe, 2022. That's right. And of course, the time, my friends, is... Oh, it's now. Now is a wonderful time to be together here at Cleveland Road. We've been learning this month of September all about trust. Trust is putting your confidence in someone you can depend on. And of course, our R-O-A-R. Essentials. And you know, the A in our ROAR Essentials stands for A, always growing, learning new things. And there's a couple different ways you can do that, probably more than that. But I like to think there's, number one, you can try to do something new. Like I was learning about insects and reptiles, something I didn't know about. But then there's also, you know, a way that you can learn more about something you already know. What, Bobcat? You think that if you're great at something, you don't need to learn anything else? It's said, Bobcats, that the only true wisdom is knowing that you know nothing. I think Socrates said that. I'm not 100% sure. But maybe I can find out and always growing. But that reminds me, Bobcats, of that time when I had first gone to Kung Fu camp to learn about the mysterious ways of Bobcat style Kung Fu. And my teacher taught me a very good lesson. Hello, Sifu. It's good to see you. Thank you for teaching me about the Bobcat style Kung Fu. What was that? Yes, I know lots of things about the martial arts. I've studied Taekwondo, I studied karate, studied some Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I've also studied Tai Chi and Bagua and the Northern Crane style, the Praying Mantis style. What, teacher? Would I like some tea? Oh, sure, I would love some tea.
Oh, thank you for pouring me tea, Master. It's very nice of you to share your tea with me Master! Master, you can't put anything else in there! The cup is full! Master, please! What are you trying?
Oh, Master, what? Why were you pouring so much in the... Oh! You couldn't put any more into the cup because it was already full. Oh. So what you're saying, Master, is that you can't teach me any more if I already think I know everything about Kung Fu. Wow.
Yes, I remember that time well. My Sifu was teaching me that if I think that I know everything about something, I can't learn anything new. So it's important to keep your mind open, Bobcats, to make sure that you are always growing. So I hope you can do that. Of course, remember, Bobcats, that you have the power to choose to make your day super. I hope that you do. Of course, I'll see you next time. Same Bobcat time, same Bobcat channel. For now, Captain Kress out. Whirlwind of Characters!